Today's modern cars come well equipped. You can indicate left when turning left or right while going right. The white lights at the back tell others that a car is reversing, and the red brake lights signal the fact that a car is slowing down to come to a full stop. Further, while the driver with his head facing front enjoys a good view of what lies ahead, the rear view mirror along with the right and left wing mirrors make it possible to see almost all of 360 degrees. I say almost because there are places called the blind spots that normally a driver would not be able to see. As seen in this picture, the wing mirrors do not pick up activity in the areas colored red on the right as well as left. These are the blind spots. Let me show this to you in action. However, first, it would be useful if I say something about how you adjust the wing mirrors. All you have to do is make sure that you can see the door handles as well as the end of your car in the wing mirrors. Notice this car approaching in the wing mirror. It soon disappears momentarily, reappearing again after passing the blind spot. This is significant as other vehicles could join the traffic in your blind spot and you will not know of their presence. Or imagine if you were driving at 30 km per hour and the car in your blind spot were also driving at the same speed. You could travel for a good few minutes or hours not knowing that this particular car in your blind spot actually exists. In such an event, if you were to suddenly move right or left, you can be certain of having a road traffic accident. The only way of overcoming the blind spot is to look over your shoulder on the right and left when required. This knowledge is as important to a driver as a batsman knowing where his off stump is, because without this knowledge, you can expect disaster as is seen in this clip. You may be wondering whether or not cervical spondylosis or any other neck problem would exempt you from having to check your blind spot by looking over your shoulder. Well, the answer is no, because what you need to do under these circumstances is get yourselves one of the different blind spot